everybody. My name is Norina, cooking with the Nonna. Today we're gonna do another video, and I make turnover cookies with the marmalade and Nutella. Okay, we're gonna start it with the 8 pounds of sugar. To Pane degli Angeli, it's in Italian. I just wanted to show how they look like. Gonna mix it. Now we're gonna do una fontana. I'm gonna put 8 pounds of butter, room temperature, all right? Now you're gonna do like this. We're gonna put in 5 eggs. Gonna put some orange. I just put some lemon grater and then some vanilla. Beaten up. Flours, you figure out. Not too hard. Put some flowers on the side, okay? And then see how it's come up. make it very soft, okay? They're gonna be delicious. You eat one, you want 800. I'm gonna put some more flour. Now we're gonna put a little gel inside. I'm gonna make it two kind. One with the cherry omelette, marmalade, and one with the Nutella. Now we're gonna do like this. Okay, now we're gonna do this again. We're gonna do more. Okay, we can be going. I'm gonna start it just now. E cor está para il resto faccio in tempo. Now I'm gonna do the Nutella. I just did the marmalade. Now I'm gonna do the Nutella. Put the oven at 375, man. Okay, this is a Nutella. Okay. Almost I finished. Okay. Now I'm gonna put the oven at 375. 375. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna put some eggs on the top. I put a little lemon inside the eggs, you know why? So they give a nice taste. Don't smell the eggs. Sugar on a tap. Coming nice, crispy. Okay. I do my way. Supposed to do with the spoon, but come over here. A little while. I'm just gonna put in the oven for 375, about 20 minutes. I'll be back.
Right.
The oven is 375. I just put in. Let me get the other one. 20 minutes, they'll be ready. Okay. I'll see you in a little while. Bye. Okay, everybody. Let me check. Oh, they're done. Take it out. Okay. I'm gonna take it out. Look how nice they come out. Wow, they're delicious. Look at this. Then it's over with Luigi. They're beautiful. Look at this. Look how nice. Make sure you're gonna do it because they're very good. They're calabrese. Like I said, we do this at Christmas time. But you could do all year round. Okay? Let me take it off the other one. I got two kinds. The one with the Nutella and the one with the Mermelata di ciliegie, cherry. All right. I'm gonna open it now. Let me have a nice cup of coffee. I like an espresso. Gonna open the one. Look, that's a Nutella. Delicious. And then we're gonna test one with the cherry. And this with the cherry. Mmm. She is. Let me have it before. Thank you for watching me, and I hope you're doing, because they're delicious. Try it, please. Have a nice day. Bye.